Maybe she's doing them a favor. You know, I mean, you don't know the first thing about this guy or what he's capable of.
Not interrupting anything, am I?
No, space. Online dating. It's an axe murder waiting to happen.
I was hoping I'd bump into you.
Yeah, don't blame you.
Lunch. Today.
What?
To say thank you for playing referee between Ashnita and I.
Oh, it's all in a day's work, you know. World-class peacekeeper, me.
Mm. With a record for aggravated assault.
Lunch will be great.
Walford East, 1 o'clock.
Yeah, can't wait.
Oh, for God's sake.
What?
You still got it for her, ain't you? That miserable old bag might be doing it for you, but I can tell you something now, that's never going to happen. She is as straight-laced and uptight as they come.
Wow, let me down gently.
Oh, but me and Kira...
Hello, thanks.
Not me.
Well, go on, then. Mm. I'm kidding you, really.
I'm sure I can push to a chocolate fondant.
Sorry.
What?
We care about your kids. And
I suspected this would come up.
Sorry?
About what she said. About feeling like a failure.
Oh, no.
That I pushed her because I saw what she was capable of.
Look, it's okay. I know you care about kids. I know you always put them first. You know, I can see that.
Wasn't about Ashnita.
No, he's got a brain like a sieve.
So, are you ready to order then?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, like the chocolate
fondant.
Yeah. Yeah.